Hi Ahmed, what are you doing?
I'm thinking that how can CubeSats make beneficial for us?
What? Are you talking about satellites?
Yes, CubeSats specifically.
Alright, what do you propose?
I propose that how a CubeSat can go into outer space for getting a quantity data from an asteroid.
That's nice idea. Alright, let's get to work.
Get to work.
Hi Ahmed, what are you doing?
I'm researching about CubeSats and along their uses.
What have you done so far?
I have proposed the name and I think that I will call it David Alexandros.
What? David Alexandros?
Yes. David is the asteroid which we have to observe. And Alexandros means defender of man, which is a Greek word.
Okay, I will leave it to you.
Thank you.
I'm back. What have you got so far?
I'm telling Hussein about 511 Davida, the asteroid which you have to observe. And the beneficial method of observing 511 Davida is asteroid mining. So he will tell you about what is asteroid mining.
Well, 511 Davida is about 1.59 astronomical units away from the Earth. And it is ranked number 1 in its variability. It is a C-type asteroid and is number 7 in its size. So it's pretty large, about 270 kilometers. It was discovered in 1993 in the asteroid belt, and we will send our Cube satellite there to gather more data and advance humanity's interest in asteroid mining.
Hey sir, what have you got for? I'm making the 3D model of our Cube satellite. I'll do the images, texture, and animations later.
Okay, well, I don't want to show anymore. Goodbye.
This is a plan how our CubeSat mission will execute. The rocket containing our CubeSat will launch into space and the spacecraft will put it into an orbit where it will rendezvous with 511 Davida. If it reaches Davida, it will gather quantitative data which will help to organize future missions.
Music bed.
Music bed.
Music bed. Music bed.
Hi, my name is Evan. As representing my whole team, I will tell you a brief impression about this cube satellite. Cube satellites are miniature satellites that are used in outer Earth orbit for almost last 15 years. Cube satellites are now also used for some interplanetary missions as well. Our this project is also about cube satellite. My next teammate will tell you about our theme research of this project.
The theme research of our project is based on the idea that a cube satellite will go into an asteroid and collect actual quantitative data with which it measures all the valuable and precious materials present in it. It does so by using top-of-the-shelf laser altimeter and a multispectral camera.
So basically, asteroid mining is known as exploitation of materials from the asteroid. So, before the mining of the asteroid, we need a proper instrument to inspect the asteroid and properly observe it. So, presenting before you, it's our satellite named Davida Alexandros. That will perform its function and it will observe and inspect the asteroid named Davida. You all probably have wondered about becoming rich. So let me tell you why we are interested in asteroid mining. So basically, asteroid is made up of thousands and trillions of compounds, so that is so valuable to human beings. So according to my research in the network, I have searched that this asteroid mining can form a $1 trillion industry in the future. So now I will tell you what is the composition of the asteroid and what is the most valuable thing in the asteroid named Davida. So the most valuable thing in this Davida asteroid is platinum, which you know is the most valuable thing, material in this whole universe for human being. Furthermore, it contains thousands of metals. You know, it's iron, cobalt, nickel, iridium, rhodium, palladium, osmium, iridium, and platinum. So basically, how are we going to use these metals? We are going to use it as fuel. The gases are hydrogen, carbon, nitrogen, and oxygen, and we are going to use it as fuel, refrigerant, and in agriculture and machinery. And we are going to use these metals in catalytic converters, LCDs, advanced materials, and also as cathode treatments. So our main focus is on to reduce the cost of electronics, to electrify transportation, and drive innovation and create a cleaner earth.
As per the previous aforementioned, or under observation asteroid Davida, I will elaborate you the asteroid Davida, its composition and its worth. Giving you an example, the 30 cm long bar of platinum costs almost billions and trillions. So this Davida asteroid is full of platinum. If we extract platinum from it, it will worth almost quintuples. So I will tell you a big question about this asteroid Davida. Davida asteroid is a C-shaped asteroid and its diameter is almost 343 km. It is 1.59 astronomical unit away from the Earth. Its worth is almost 273 quintuples. This is all about this Davida. Thank you.
As a team captain, I will give you a brief overview of the whole project. Firstly, I organized my whole team in a sketchy manner, and during we all learned how to cooperate with each other, and I also enhanced my leadership qualities. Moreover, we prepared physical for our troops and model, along with our engineering notes, and it resulted in a very fruitful overall experience and immense amount of information about astronomy. Astronomy observation and especially CubeSats and during 3D modeling, it seems like a totally new experience. And we also learned proper use of Blender app used for 3D modeling. I would sum up my project by saying that one should advance himself to do best in every field of life. Do your work with unity, faith, and discipline. Thank you.